What is it about him that attracts these Babarage? Bob Mustang, fact or fiction?
TV Gumbo has been brought to you by SoCal Tire, A1 Home Improvement, Bear Elegance, Mars FM, and the world-famous Troubadour.
See jets going over, and I wonder who's on them, where they're going. You know, people come up to me and they go, "Bob, you know, Bob Mustang, Bob, you're a superstar." And I go, "Yeah, whatever that is. You know, you're a superstar. What's the star? It's a ball of gas. You know, what did you tell me? I'm a ball of gas." Mustang here. We're kind of an East Coast grape LA home of the Body Bag Mall. That's where we are. We're at a mall today, and this is Julius Kelp, the Nutty Professor.
Well, hello, how do you,
You can call him Professor.
Do, it is.
Or you can call him Julius, whatever you want to call him. But don't call him late for dinner. Woo! Right, Julius?
Yes, we like to eat.
Absolutely.
And don't forget our slogan for today. I'm a lover, I'm a fighter, I'm a motocross rider.
Oh, then.
Julius, what do you think of the Ninja Turtles? I think that might be Michelangelo up there. Have you seen these guys?
He's a green.
They have a movie, they have everything.
Flying
there. I'm afraid you guys can't film in here. You can't film in here.
Not at all?
No.
Oh, okay. Like KB,
it's
can't
just,
do it?
We're no. Just being looking for toys and
can't
wonderful.
Do it. Have you met Nutty Professor? This is Julius.
It's a big lion with maning.
All right, we gotta go, I guess. We're leaving. All right, but great Hot Wheels, though. If we come back without the camera, can we look at the Hot Wheels?
What a wonderful.
Let's go.
What a wonderful swing.
It is, it's like a fun ride.
Slider.
Look, if we want to make a call, for instance, you want to call someone, here you go. Phone, right?
Phone. Wall.
Wall. Wall. Phone. Mm-hmm. Clean nut.
There we go.
You know what? If we get in trouble, I'll just blow this whistle. You know what we got here? We have like a multicultural, like this is a melting pot here. Did you see this? We have like sort of like a, I guess, would this be a Chinese,
oh,
you call
absolutely.
It? Little Buddha thing here. Then
Greek. And
Greek. They have a whole, this is, we're mixing centuries and epochs and everything here. It's just a, it's a representative of LA, home of the Body Bag. That's what it is right here.
Because he's dead.
He's dead. That's what artists,
dead is
they
hot.
Die, they get hot.
Dead,
dead
is hot.
Dead is
dead
hot.
Is good?
Dead
oh,
is hot.
Oh, then definitely if art is dead hot.
Dead is hot. Hot. You're dead, you're hot. Look, her name is Rio and she dances on the sand. Simple as that.
Buddy, no.
Absolutely.
He's touchy-feely.
Hello, and
how you doing? At the mall. In front of JCPenney. JCP. You know, they've tried to upscale their look lately. Have you noticed that?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, maybe we should go in there and take a look. Yeah, here, stand over here. Come over here a little closer to me. There we go. Yeah. What do you think? I feel good about this.
Yeah.
How much do these guys get paid? That is great hair, though, isn't it?
More of that, more like that male model.
Oh,
look.
Is it me?
Oh, yeah. It's, yo, I like, yeah, keep them down. See, then you get the whole bifocal thing, so you can choose to look either way. Oh, yeah, I like
ouch,
it.
Babe.
Ouch, babe.
Actually, for a moment, I just remembered my dear friend and Sammy, man.
Hey, dude, how's it going?
Pretty good.
Hey, where's the ugly golf clothes section?
Bob, is it my opinion or not, or does JC Penney?
I think JC Penney might kind of. I think. You know, I hate to use such stern language, but you know, a man's got to do what a man's got to do, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Dude.
How you guys doing today?
All right.
All right.
Not with the camera, you know.
Oh, we can't?
No.
No filming? Oh, everyone seems to be down on the filming here, huh? Why is that?
Because
just can't do it?
Yeah, just can't do it.
Okay. Cuz, no filming. All right.
He called us cuz.
Oh, maybe he was trying to assimilate us.
Maybe that's what
into his culture. Maybe he should have returned with something, some sort of like street jargon, like, I'm a hustler pit player.
Yes.
Something like that. Are you an OG? I'm a roller. Something like that.
Let's see. I don't know.
Might not
be. I hate to be an ogre, but you can't videotape
me
here.
Oh, no. Ogre? Be an ogre in here.
Sorry.
Is an ogre like a troll?
Don't videotape me, though. Seriously.
All right, no videotaping. It's great.
So you're wondering about the camera? Camera film.
Oh, that's right. We're allowed to film in the camera store, right?
Well, I personally don't care.
You don't care? Okay, because we've already been thrown out of a toy store, a clothes store, and somewhere else.
If you don't make a lot of noise and disturb me from talking to the customers, I really don't care.
Oh, okay,
if you're
going to
be obnoxious, well, then you can't.
Oh, no.
You know,
do we look like the kind of guys to be obnoxious?
Yeah.
Oh, do we?
10-4.
An honest man is a good man.
Throw him away. That's all you have to do.
Shut the camera off.
I'm at the Big Apple.
Shut the camera off.
Who are you?
I'm all security.
Excuse me?
I'm security in the mall.
Okay.
Okay. So we have to shut off? No filming here?
No filming in the mall unless you got permission from the mall office.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Where do we get permission from the mall officers?
In the mall office.
Which
oh, where is that?
Can you take us to that place?
Sure.
We have a 70 boy on.
The camera's off. Have you got some kind of ID? How do we know you're not like some mall killer taking us out to the parking lot?
He has a radio with him.
Well, I got a radio. I got two Motorolas. That's what the PAs carry.
Well, it doesn't make you any better.
Bob, where are you going?
In here, so we're going through here.
Oh, we'll just wait out here.
Oh, would you wait? We'll wait, and then we'll just wait here for him.
Oh, you want to get him and bring him out here?
Yeah. I don't want to walk down. I don't know where they are in this mall.
I'm not going to get anybody to bring him out here.
Oh. Okay, well, we're not going to walk down that hallway. We'll go our own way. Let's go this way.
Come on this way? Got to follow the director.
Don't point that camera.
You know, we seem to be getting a lot. I mean, at the Glendale Gallery, we got hassled once by Sesame Street. Of course, they're a little uppity. Education, they feel like they're better than everybody else.
Face the camera.
And it was Christmas, you know, right? And so, what are you going to do? You can't be mean to people like Christmas, right?
Absolutely.
But now we're in Northridge, and it seems to be sort of a, you know, we're getting.
Wait,
we're,
say that again. Now we're where?
We're in Northridge, and
now. Say it again. Now we're where?
Where are we?
East Coast, West Coast, Peach Orange Mall.
I mean, we don't have to get permission from the whole city to film, do we?
Yeah, you do. Yeah, we're like totally illegal right now. You say East Coast Peach Mall?
Well, look, are we on the Ed show or not? You know, we're illegal. Good, we're illegal. We're underground. Fine, great. We don't need documents. We film. I have a camera. If I take a picture of you, I take it home. Do I have to ask you or something? I'm tired of this ask everybody thing. You tired of it?
I'm bad enough, man. I'm tired of the asking. You just go and you do and you be. And then when asking comes later, they don't shoot you because you didn't ask.
Right, exactly. I couldn't have stated any better myself. Way to go. How about a high 10 from you, buddy?
No. Eating. Smoking. Drinking. Reuttering. Doesn't say filming.
Doesn't say no filming
here. You
can't. Excuse me, it doesn't say.
I'm supposed to know.
It doesn't. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Loiter.
It doesn't say no filming.
This is loiter.
It is shooting.
About you know, limiting people's freedom, police getting too crazy. Whoa, look out, getting ready to take off. And you know, and there's no warning that you're gonna take off. You know?
No warning.
No, they don't say, you know, in Atlanta, when you're on that train, when you're on the thing in the airport, it's like a silent voice, and they go,
please hold handrail, concourse A, section B. Please hold handrail,
and it just takes right off. Here you don't get any, you just get this woo-hoo,